Hi, Stefan from Octomind here. Today I want to show you how Octomind works together with a TestRail instance and both being connected via an MCP client that is being managed by Claude Desktop as an agent. So I have an own cloud installation as my application to test. I have an empty Octomind project that has no tests currently. And I have a TestRail instance running that is defining some tests. What I now do is I go ahead and use Claude that has MCP configured to know about TestRail and to know about Octomind. And I will make it read the test cases from the TestRail instance and create test cases for that in the Octomind instance. So I just want to quickly check if everything is set up correctly. So I would just say, do you see a Claude project in my TestRail instance? So I need to confirm tool calling in Claude Desktop. And now he sees that there is a Claude project. Looks okay. Then I also check for Octomind own cloud project. So please check if there is a own cloud test target in Octomind. So there's also a test target in Octomind with the right setup. And now I will tell Claude to look for test cases defined in TestRail and make test cases in Octomind from it. So let's see what it will do. Okay, first it looks for test cases in the Claude project. Found 3 test cases. And starts the discovery on the Octomind side. So when we now check on the Octomind side, we already see that the system is creating test cases. All have a tag already with TestRail, as I said. And if I look into, we should also see an external ID 2305 that corresponds to the test case that we have on the TestRail side. So far, everything looks as expected. The Octomind agent is doing its work, and we give it a minute to come up with the test cases so that we can then later on execute it. So Claude already said it's finished with the task, okay, because it did the discovery. And then we need just to wait for the test cases to be available and ready. So I go ahead and said, can you execute all tests that are tagged TestRail? And now it's going to go ahead and start the test execution on the Octomind side. Currently, we only have one test switched on. So I would expect that we will see the other still discovering. So I would expect that we will see execution of one test, this one. where it's a login test, and it was successful. And when I now look at the test case side, I would also expect that there is a test run, exactly this one, just today, where we had one test executed completely successfully, which is indeed that one test case that we just started. So integration back and forth works as expected. That's what I want to show you. Thanks for watching.